Top 10 Most Beautiful Cities in Botswana. Hello, Displorers. Welcome to another informative video presented to you by Displorer. In this video, we shall count down the top 10 most beautiful cities in Botswana. Botswana has a huge advantage over the rest of the world when it comes to attracting tourists, because the nation is famous for its wildlife and the best cities in Africa. Besides the beautiful cities and attractive landscapes in Botswana, it also has a phenomenal array of animals that reside in the country, ranging from endangered animals such as wild dogs, rhinos, to the numerous and thriving bird life that inhabits the area. But all these classy Botswana beauties come at a high cost, which has made Botswana one of the costliest African destinations. Amongst its most beautiful aspects of Botswana are its cities, which stand out among other African cities. And in this video, we shall take a cruise through the most beautiful cities in Botswana. If you're new here, welcome. Be sure to subscribe and turn notifications so you don't miss any of our videos. Number 10. Gqeta. Gqeta is a great transit town in Botswana, which serves very well as such thanks to the presence of a Great Falls station there. Although mainly used as a stop-off for tourists on the way to Mwan or Kasani, Gqeta is also worth visiting for its own splendor, with animal species of bullfrog that live in the area. The frogs hide themselves in the sand until it rains, and they can emerge from their sandy slumber. Other than these amazing creatures, there is a little sea in Gqeta, although the fuel station here is handy for pass-through and will probably see you call in at some point during your time. Well, every city in Botswana is worth visiting, and so is Gqeta with its magical frogs and drive-by fuel stations. Number 9. Francistown. Francistown is the oldest town in Botswana and the second largest in the country. Francistown was built on the gold mining before Europeans came and looked to prosper it for themselves, and the town takes its name from a British man, Daniel Francis. The main sites in the town include the Supangwao Museum, which documents the life and culture of the Kalanga people through various exhibits. There is also a refuge for orphaned wild animals called Birds and Game Botswana. The town is currently experiencing an economic boom due to the recent resurgence of gold mining, which has also caused a lot of attraction to the city. Number 8. Shakawe. Located in the northwest district of Botswana at the beginning of the Okavango Delta, near Namibia and Angola, Shakawe is one of the top cities in Botswana. It is the gateway to the northern part of the Okavango Delta and the Linyanti area, which has caused travelers to often regard Shakawe as an exit or entrance into Botswana or a starting point for a visit to the Todilo Hills, located about 40 kilometers away. A major attraction in Shakawe is the Todilo Hills, which is a World Heritage Site with important rock art and a magical place where ancestral spirits dwell. In earlier years, the ancestors performed religious rituals to ask for assistance and for the rain. The meaning and symbolism of the rock art remain a mystery even today, which keeps many curious about the city. Number 7. Chuaneng. If you're in Botswana or planning to visit it anytime soon, the best place to live in is the city of Chuaneng. Located in the southern district of Botswana, Chuaneng means a place of small stones, and it is not considered part of the southern district as it has its own separate town council. The town was formed around the Chuaneng diamond mine, the richest mine in the world in terms of content of gem-quality diamonds. In the beginning, Chuaneng was a closed town, and in order to live there, you needed to get permission from the owners of the mine, Depswana. The Chuaneng diamond mine contributes about 60% and 70% of Botswana's revenue. Chuaneng's high-grade ore means this mine punches above its weight in terms of diamonds recovered. In just 1 year, the mine produced over 13 million carats from a whopping 10.5 million tons worth of ore. The town has amenities such as guest houses and restaurants, and the mine here also supports the nearby Chuaneng Game Park, which recently introduced two white rhinos. Number 6. Kasane. Well, if you're looking for a city with a mixture of four different countries, then Kasane is considered the best city in Botswana to visit. Kasane lies in a riverine woodland and touches the border of four countries, which are Botswana, Zambia, Namibia, and Zimbabwe. It is also the confluence of two major rivers, the Zambezi River and the Chobe. It's also the northern gateway to the jumping-off points for excursions to Victoria Falls and the Chobe National Park. Although it's nowhere near as large or developed as Mon, there's certainly no shortage of lodges and safari companies, as well as petrol stations and supermarkets for those heading out into the wild. Number 5. Palapye. Palapye is a large town located halfway between Francistown and Gaborone, and it is one of the most beautiful cities in Botswana. It is situated by the Lutsane River towards the central eastern edge of Botswana. Also called Falatswe, the settlement of the old Palapye was the capital of the Bamangwato people at the beginning of the 20th century. The ruins of Falatswe still stand today, a few kilometers away from the center of Palapye. In Palapye, summer months are from mid-September to mid-April, which are very hot, with many thunderstorms and daytime temperatures reaching up to 40 degrees Celsius. Even though the winters in Palapye are dry and mild, it is never a bad time to visit the gorgeous city, as it is exciting all year round in Palapye. Number 4. Tarawe. Tarawe is a charming small city with serene beauty and hidden gems in the central district of Botswana. Besides being the commercial and trade center of Botswana, it is also counted in Botswana's largest towns. Tarawe is known as the capital for the Bamangwato people in the early 20th century. It has played an important role in Botswana's history, not only known as the birthplace of several of Botswana's presidents, but also a tourist city constantly attracting thousands of tourists worldwide. Number 3. Maun. Maun is a popular small city in Botswana with a population of just only 56,000 people. This charming city is situated on the bank of the Tamalakane River in northern Botswana and is the jumping-off point for the vast inland Okavango Delta. Okavango Delta becomes a lush wildlife habitat during the seasonal floods. Safari camps dot the Moremi Game Reserve, which is home to hippos, lions, and rhinos in the delta. The Nabe Museum features local art plus history and culture exhibits about the surrounding Gamilan region in this town. Number 2. Molepolole. Being a small city, Molepolole is a famous city in Botswana, which lies in the southeast of the country. The people who reside in Molepolole are the Bakwena, who are just one of the 8 major tribes in Botswana. The head of Bakwena was among the 3 chiefs who went to England to seek protection from the British in the colonial era. This small city has influenced the culture and tourism industry in Botswana very heavily, making it a great spot to start your Botswana safari bonanza. But then, if you're one of those who have the capital city bug, then the next city will be your favorite kickoff city. Number 1. Gaborone. Gaborone is the capital of Botswana, and this beautiful city is known for the Gaborone Game Reserve, which shelters native animals like wildebeest and impala, plus resident and migratory birds. To the southwest of the city, you would love to see rhinos and giraffes in the Mokolodi Nature Reserve. If you want to see the best views of the city from a great vantage point, just follow footpaths that lead to the city views at the summit of the Gali Hill. In the city center, you can also visit the National Museum and Art Gallery, which displays art and cultural artifacts. Botswana's capital is the most fascinating city of this country, as the modern feel of the city is reinforced by the lack of history, but it is certainly paving the way for the country's future, and for this reason, it is a good place to experience the vibe of the 21st century Botswana. There you have it, explorers. Those were the top 10 most beautiful cities in Botswana. Thanks for watching this video, and if you did enjoy the video, do want to give it a thumbs up, and do not forget to subscribe and share with your friends.